Hi, I'm Alexis Wallace, and my story started on April 16th, 2005, in British Columbia, where I was born. I was born into a loving family with my mom, dad, and my older sister, Haley. I have lived in the same house my whole life, so I've never had to move before. One of my earliest memories was my first day of kindergarten. I remember being so excited to start elementary school, and I couldn't wait to see what it was like where my older sister would just seem to mysteriously vanish for 5 days of the week. Spoiler alert, elementary school was a pretty cool place, and this is where I made some of my closest friends. I am proud of my younger self because I sure picked some pretty awesome people to be friends with, and I am still just as close with them all today, along with some new ones that I met when I joined soccer. I joined soccer when I was 6 years old, and I am still in love with the sport today. Playing soccer is one of my favorite things to do. Joining soccer was one of the best decisions I have ever made because it taught me important skills like teamwork, how to work hard, and persevere. I am grateful that I learned these skills at a young age because I still use them in my everyday life. Growing up, I traveled a lot, and I always enjoyed the experience of going somewhere that is completely new and learning new ways of life. So far, I have traveled to 7 different countries. Some of my favorites are France because of how beautiful it was. Italy was also one of my highlights because of the interesting history, and the food was a pretty good bonus as well. The most significant place that I have traveled to is Cuba. My trip to Cuba is something that stands out to me because not only was it completely different than the places I had been before, but because I got to connect with some of the people there. My favorite part of the trip was visiting an orphanage and bringing toys for the little kids to play with. Although the language barriers were tough, seeing the children smile was a pretty special experience. Unfortunately, I don't have any pets, but growing up, I always loved to be around dogs, and one day I hope to get one. My sister Haley is someone I love to hang out with. Ever since we were little, we have been extremely close. I look up to her, and she has had an impact on my life because she gives me good advice. Whenever she is around, she never fails to make me laugh. Last year, Haley and I traveled to California, where my cousins live, without my parents. This was a fun experience for me, and it was full of lots of great memories. It was fun exploring California all by ourselves, and it was an important event in my life because I was able to bond even more with my sister, as well as my family in California. Growing up, it was always such a fun time whenever I got to see my cousins. They usually come up every year for Christmas and in the summertime. The time always goes by fast, but it is always fun. They have impacted my life because they are always ready for adventure, so when they are in town and I am bored, they are always right there to create fun memories with me. One of my favorite things to do is have campfires. In the summertime, my friends and I would have campfires almost every night. Despite all the itchy mosquito bites you get, they are always super fun. Campfires were one of my favorite activities because you always have the best conversations around them, and it is a good activity that you can do during COVID because you are outside and could be spaced apart. As far as music and art comes, my favorite band is One Direction. I like any song by them, and I love to sing their songs with my friends. One Direction was always one of my favorite bands, and every time I hear their songs, it reminds me of the time I went to their concert when I was younger. When I traveled to Italy, it was full of beautiful art. I went to a museum with paintings and sculptures, and I even got to see the Statue of David, which was really beautiful. The Italian art I saw inspired me to choose pottery as one of my electives, and now it is one of my favorite classes that I have taken at Riverside. I am extremely grateful for the life that I have lived so far, and I am excited for my future. Thank you for listening to my autobiography.